And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam partnered Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu in his sacrificial animal and then commanded him to distribute. Hazrat Abdul Rahman bin Abu Layla reports that Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu said, Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded me to give the cloth covering as well as skin of the sacrificial camel in alms. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2299.